when you set up or install Viper Mate or any other Telecaster bridge with a Duesenberg or Bigsby tremolo, you can't adjust the intonation with a normal screwdriver like this because the tension bar is in front of it. But what you can do is take a cheap screwdriver like this, Phillips head, and heat it up and bend it to 90 degree angle. And now you can slide it in and it works like magic.